Safety equipment on the outside.
Because if somebody's pulled the button or something, then leave it so that they know where it's gone. Yeah. It should be that somebody's just been murdered. I don't think it's likely.
We've not been pulled down, have we, Ken?
No.
It's not up there. Isn't that the footpath crossing up there?
At least we're not in a tunnel.
Yeah, we've got air, but God knows what series.
The emergency break.
You're going to break down again, are you? You broke down yesterday, didn't you?
Well, bad news
2.5 hours yesterday, don't know today. I've got a bucket of kitsch.
Back to Epping.
Yeah.
I certainly didn't expect to be repeating. I got the first one through, one of mine's out the depot. I said, what time are you going back? So all three of us on the train, and all of us are in the cab. Just guard the driving line.
Because it's a lovely train.
I might come on the way back for 5 minutes to relive my last journey. 10 minutes.
Thank you very much for the guide.